This will blow your mind. Download Blender 2.90 Alpha, Beta, or whatever future man. Create your mesh or download it or do whatever you want. Apply modifiers. Choose the object and go to Object, Convert to Grease Pencil. You can choose to keep the original if you want to use it as a reference. You can also change thickness and other things. BAM! You get nice feels and strokes that follow the mesh. Materials are converted to grease pencil but do not have the same color as the mesh. This is where the reference is coming in handy. Textures are not converted. You can hide the lines layer or clean it up if you want. Now you can add some grease pencil effects and modifiers. But wait, there's more! It works with animated objects as well as the rigged ones. Join the separate parts. Choose the mesh, go to Object, Animation, bake the animation to grease pencil. You can tweak the options like frame step, etc. Now do the material trick and wow, you got some neat animation. Go test it out, yay!